Guidelines have changed for cholesterol and a healthy heart.
If you have bad numbers, yes, you should be concerned.
Jessica Crandall goes in depth to explain how these changes can help your health. Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 6.